Hi everyone, this is Edward here. I'm talking from Girona in Catalonia, and I want to share with you a Scratch activity that I designed during the first lockdown because of the COVID-19. I called this activity Hack Your Window, and it was like a challenge, and here now you can see some examples to have an idea of what I'm talking about. So during the first lockdown, we were all at home. As you know very well, schools were closed everywhere, and we were looking to the wall through the windows at our home. And my idea was to create a Scratch activity for children and their families that let them imagine a new wall seen through their windows at home. And as you can see in these examples, the idea in fact is very simple. You have to take a picture of a window at your home, and then you can put this picture into Scratch as a sprite or as a backdrop, and then you can add all the elements you want, and you can turn your window into a story, a game, an animation. The only limit is your imagination. I also created a very simple tutorial in my blog. My blog is hackart.edward.cat. I created a small tutorial in English, in Catalan and Spanish, and then something magic happened, because the original idea was that this activity was designed for children and their families, but it was early adopted by teachers from different parts of the world. And these teachers were looking in that moment for relevant activities for the context that we were all experiencing in that moment, and also for activities that were able to be followed or conducted in a remote way by students. So the challenge got viral. The tutorial was translated to several languages by different teachers that I never met before. And the Scratch studio where I was collecting, this is the studio, where I was collecting the first projects, started growing up so fast. And now there are literally thousands of projects. You can check this studio if you need ideas to create your own. And now I would like to take this opportunity to show you that it's super easy to create a Scratch Your Window project. So I go to Scratch, and here you can see that I have a sprite that is a window. Now if I go to Costumes, I'm gonna duplicate this window with a right click, duplicate. I'm gonna cut part of the window by using the selection tool. I simply draw a rectangle here, like this. I click on delete, and now I have two costumes, one sprite with two costumes. And if I go to code, you can see that there is a very small script, very simple. When the green flag is clicked, we put the window in the center, the window will be centered. The window will be also in the front layer, go front. That means that we'll be in front of all the other elements. We first switch to the costume window one, so we'll see the real views from the window. We wait for 2 seconds and we switch to costume window two. And then we will see the window with the transparent part, and we will see the background. The background is a sea view. So if I click the green flag, we can see the animation, and there is also a bird flying from right to left and then from left to right. And thank you, Sophie. Sophie is the scratcher who designed this script of the bird. So I just want to finish this presentation showing you some more examples from children and teachers from different parts of the world, and share with you a final reflection. That is that, well, people who love Scratch, like you and me, know that is a very good medium to use technology to express ourselves in a creative way. And when we mix that with the power of community, is when magic happens. And this happened with the Hack Your Window challenge, but also, of course, with many other initiatives and projects in Scratch. For example, I love very much what happened, and it's very beautiful, what happened in the Scratch community with the Black Lives Matter projects. And that's all, okay? So I hope that if you didn't know about the Hack Your Window initiative, you will try it, and remember to share it. That's part of the Scratch philosophy. So thank you so much. You can contact me whenever you want. Thanks.